Okay, so today I want to go in and look at this exam. Access module exam, start. I'll give you 5 retakes, really getting crazy on this one. So we have 35 steps. So let's go ahead and look at how to do this. Okay, so we need to start access. So usually when I want to start a program, I just click here and I type access and then it'll come up and then I can click the start. Create a new database from the student's template, name the div. So we want to go in here and the student's template is the template. Okay, and name the new database students. So I want to type students here and save and default. So default's fine, so I just hit create.